everyone. Welcome back to Better SaaS channel. Today we are going to explain how to calculate the flowability index with the Carl indices method. Flowability index is weighted sum of the angle of repose, angle of spatula, compressibility, cohesion, or uniformity. In the previous videos, we have completed the measurements to get the essential values by using the powder pro A1. So let's start the calculation.
Flowability index. The flowability index is the weighted sum of the angle of repose, compressibility, the angle of spatula, uniformity or cohesion, after the angle of repose, compression, the angle of spatula, uniformity or cohesion are measured. Click flowability and click calculate to get the flowability index and flowability evaluation. Then click save and quit to complete flowability evaluation.
The flowability is calculated based on the Carl flowability chart. As you see from the chart, you should convert each test value to the corresponding index one by one. But with the powder pro A1, it's easy to get the flowability index of bulk solids. The physical properties of bulk solids play important roles in product development and optimization, product line troubleshooting, and so on. If you want to know more about characterization of powder and bulk solids regarding particle size, particle shape, bulk density, and more, please subscribe to the Better SaaS channel. See you soon!